What are your thoughts on the fiscal deficit situation of the country?
Yeah, the fiscal deficit has always been an important point of consideration in any budget. For the last 5 years, the government tried to manage the fiscal deficit situation between 3.3% to 3.5% of the GDP. But in February, they tried to roll out certain incentives to people, which basically took the fiscal deficit to about 3.5%. So this year, towards the end, the FM mentioned that the fiscal deficit would remain about 3.3%. So in the speech, the FM did not lay out the budgetary allocations and the revenue collections. So we were wondering, where that is, how the deficit would get managed. But towards the end, we realized that, the budgetary allocations toward expenditure have pretty much remained same what it was in February 2019. And, there are certain incentives given out on the tax side, which the government expects to cover up by increased revenue collections on GST, as well as through some increased surcharges on individual rich taxpayers. So this, all in all, the government still believes that they should be able to maintain the fiscal deficit at 3.3% of the GDP, which, given the current situation where the spending was necessary, given the slowdown, I think it's a fairly decent number. In addition to garner more revenues or more money, the FM has also laid out plans on raising of sovereign debt, disinvestment target of 1.05 lakh crores has been set out. So these are certain ambitious targets, but let's hope that the government is able to meet out these targets, and which will ensure that we are able to maintain our fiscal deficit situation for the current year.